Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Stardew Valley with MrGilly. Oh, look at, we have a wife. Wow, what a nice kiss. Good, great day, a great way to start the day. It's been quite long since I've played this game. Almost 2 months. Roughly 2 months. Yeah, I've been playing other games as well, so I was like, hey, let me try out this game as well. So I'm gonna be a bit rusty, but I'm going to start playing this game again. And let's see what's going on. Alright, we have a large farm. We have a large farm. Alright, I was so busy with... Oh, it's not ready yet. I was so busy with the automation thing. Like, my whole goal was to not have any manual labor other than picking up fruits. And so far... Oh man, we have to water those every day. These are iridium sprinklers? Yeah. So we got some pale ale, some beer, which is what Pam likes, obviously. I can't really remember where we left off, but I saw the last episode and we made some truffle oil. Where do I put all... Ooh, I have some fruit in here. Okay, where do I put all the fruits? Like in the fridge? Let me check it out. So yeah, forgive me for my rustiness. It is fall year 2. It's Elliot's birthday. I don't really care about him. Sorry. Let's put all these in there. We have bok choy. I don't think we have bok choy in our quality chest though. Let's check out. Oh, we have this awesome chest. Let's add 5 of them. There we go. We got 5 quality stuff for everything. Now I guess these ones, I can just donate. Truffle oil, not gonna donate the gold bar. We can make a lot of cool stuff from that. This is our, wow, 22 gold bar. All right, that's good. So we have the geodes. All right, you have to bring them to Gunther or something. Wow, we have 8 diamond. 8 diamond. I cannot believe that. Right. We have a large farm, but I remember I was a bit reluctant. See how everyone's doing. Not everyone is happy. Chicken wings is not happy. Drumstick looks grumpy. What about the duck? Yeah. They're all looking a bit thin. They're not looking so good. Let's check out inside. They don't have hay. I think that's the biggest problem. They don't have hay. We need to fetch them some hay. There we go. We got all the eggs though. Let's see. There's probably nothing in the silo. Yep, nothing in the silo. Some cheese. Alright, so let's put the new eggs in there. That is cheese, which takes milk. Let's see, I'm gonna grab those. Shears, yeah, sure. Truffle, we can make oil from that, right? Yep, can. Alright, let's milk some goats, some cows. Goatsy has no milk. Yeah, they don't have milk because I did not really feed them nice enough. They're all upset. Oh, this one. You see? That one loves me. Gives me milk. Fatso. Rex, what are you doing? Not giving milk? Oh, that's a sheep. Oh, Zombie doesn't produce milk because he's a sheep. Number 6. I think he's already shaven. Come on, I'm trying to... Whatever. Alright, I think we're... we have to do something with this... with these guys. Let's see. I need to add the milk in here. Then I really have to buy... What's in here? I haven't gone in here yet. Whoa, it's totally empty. How much money? We have 70,000. Now, I remember that is quite a lot of money. So what we're going to do It's 10 a.m. Oh no, we have to water all the plants. Totally forgot about that. Let's do that now. Then we're going to go to Pam's house. Wait, don't we have a lot of stuff over here? We have a lot of stuff over here. Oh, that is the wrong one. See how rusty I am? I have a lot of hay. Let's just cut this away. Is this wild honey? Yeah, it is. It's not that great. Where's the truffle machine? It's the seed maker. I think it's this one. Yep, there it is. What does my wife like? Totally forgot. I think she likes cheese. I think she likes goat cheese, right? Yeah, she does. What is she doing? She's probably painting. Yeah, she's up in her house. Up in her crib. Oh, I forgot to check the weather channel. Something I keep on. I have to do that. See, tomorrow's gonna be cloudy. But it's not gonna be raining, right? Yeah, a gust of wind. Who cares about the wind? I need some rain. Cut me some slack. There we go. Let's fill that sucker up. This is all good, all automated. There we go, I still got it. Should probably upgrade this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to try to put up a video every single day. Problem with me is I like to play. When I play, I like to play a couple of episodes, and I just upload them episodes and I'll upload them right off. But what I'm going to try to do is divide them. Like for example, if I play and I make 7 episodes, I'm gonna make 1 episode per day. So there's not going to be like gaps. One day 3 episodes come out, then the next day there's nothing, you know, it doesn't make sense. So I'm gonna try and divide that up. So it is 1 p.m. Ooh, we have goat cheese, I guess? Yeah, no, normal cheese. That's not a problem. I have some duck egg. This takes eggs, right? Yeah. Kinda have to get used to the controls a little bit. This is, why is this not wet? Oh, it didn't look wet. Alright, so I think we're done here, right? We have truffle? Nope. And what about the cheese? We don't even have cheese there. What is that? Right, so the rest we can just dump in here, I guess. There we go. Right. Now we should... I don't think we have a lot of hay. My plan was to go and see... What's her name again? Whatever she's called, and buy some hay. I know you guys are upset. I'm gonna make it all better for you guys. And to buy some seeds as well. Only problem is, you put a seed down, I remember, cow comes by, seed is gone. Ooh, also we need to get some hardwood. As wrong as that sounds. Supply shop. Gonna get a lot because my animals need to eat, you know. I'd rather have my animals be happy than unhappy, and I have a lot of money. Gotta keep them happy. So we're gonna chop some wood as well, some hardwood, because ooh, it's Friday, but what's this guy doing here? I thought he was only there on Sunday. Plant is in the string, herring, kale seeds, tulip, bird's fertilizer. Garlic, houseplant. Sure, why not? Thank you. Rare crown. 4 of 8. At some point, you know, I gotta get them. I should have started that in the beginning of the game. Started collecting them. but I didn't, which is kind of stupid. And now I have to start somewhere in the middle. Anyway, what I do know is that I'm going to get out. That I'm going to get the hardwood from this, and this we can make finally a stable. I remember that I really wanted to have a stable, but we also need a nursery. Because y'all, you know, I got plans for this stuff. So yeah, just giving you guys a heads up. There's a lot of hardwood in here.
That's what you said.
This game is like so relaxing. I love it. But yeah, there's going to be a wide range of games that I'm going to play on my channel. Overwatch is coming out very soon, this coming week. I will also be playing that because it's just awesome. And I'll also be playing this game. And I'm trying to find a way to upload every single day, but I have a full-time job, so sometimes I get tired. I also have a private life, so yeah. More mayonnaise is going. Should really get all this stuff. Oh man, I forgot to buy seeds. That's all right. Oh, I even forgot to put the hay in the hay thingy, so it can get distributed. Let's see if it does. It probably will. I hope so. Oh, look at this pig. So I heard that they'd like to have these things closed at night. So I'm going to close them. Tomorrow I'll make them open again. We have some more truffle oil. This is going fast. And what is that? It doesn't look healthy, this. Oh, it's a Jasper. It's copying stuff. Right. Okay, so let's put down the scarecrow somewhere. We could put it here, next to the rest of everything. Oh, we also have this energy bar. I haven't even noticed it. So bad. Don't know what you're doing there, but, you know. We have any other weird scarecrows over here? No. Alright. So, we have a plant. This is only 7:50. And it's Friday, which means that everyone is right now. Hey, Leah, you want a plant? We have a lot of plants. Put a plant down here. Which means that everyone is at the bar right now. Sunflower seeds. We have a lot of popping. Bomb, even. Who loves truffle oil? Ooh, I gotta put the flute back. Let me put it on here. There we go, seems to work. Winter roots. Heartwood, nice. So we have 70. It takes like 150 for stable. Then it takes another, I have no idea how many, for a nursery. A nursery, if you don't know, is just a simple room where you put all stuff for babies, like closets, and you know, that's a nursery. Yeah, because at some point you gotta make babies in this game, which is pretty awesome. I know that in this game you can also get married to the same sex, but I wonder how that will go with babies. Oh, I can use this truffle in the truffle machine. There we go. See, maybe we can do some ores. This is diamond. I don't know, we can do some copper, probably. No, don't know why I collect you. I refined quartz. Alright. Requires some ores. Yeah, so as you can see, I'm a bit rusty in this game. Let's go and say hi to some people in town. It's been a while. To let them know that we're back, right? Oh, there's something on the board. I'd like to put an emerald on my shelf. Please deliver it sometime today, Linus. I will gladly accept that because I know that I have an emerald. But first, I'm going to check out. Oh, I think everyone's going home already. No, everyone's here. Hey, come in. All right. Let me grab a beer. Thank you. Let me drink the beer. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. It gives them energy and health. Nice. I'm like, the guy is like drunk or something. I noticed that my wife is not here. Usually she's always here. She's not here. She'll probably go home, be with my wife. And these guys are always together. Yeah, you better be friends, because I know your secret. Alright. Oh, we totally forgot. What is this? Tipsy. We are tipsy. Dude, get out of the way. No. My dream is to keep opening new stores until I become extra. Oh, Pierre. Get out of the way, bro. Thank you. So everyone is going home right now. Let's talk to Emily. Wow. Alright, I can totally check that out. Skills. No, that's not skills. Social. Woo, wife. Emily. Very close. Pam, do not want her on top. I need to give people some gifts as well. What is this? They are like blew it out. What is that? What does that mean? And for here as well. Oh, like you cannot go at the last two because that means that some stuff may happen that it's not supposed to happen when you're already married. So yeah. That's why they are grayed out. So let's go home. Let's sleep. Let's give the plants some water. It's always scary to go home in the dark alone. Oh, there's a copper bar. We have some organics, some slime. I think the slime was in the first chest. Yep. And the sap should be in here. Yeah, but I think it's best to go in here. And the winter root, I'll just probably put it in the fridge. It's 12, you know, we need to sleep. Yeah. The wife is already asleep. Let's say hi. Let's wake her up. Oh, she's even awake. I saw a wild rabbit today. I just wish I could pet one someday. They look so soft. Yeah, they do look so soft. That's cute. Alright, time to sleep, baby. Wow, I actually made some money with that stuff. Duck mayonnaise gave us a lot of cash. Nice. Not bad. Sixth of fall. What? How are the seasons built up again? First, there's spring, right? Hey, baby, have you made breakfast? What is that? What is this? What is happening, guys? You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of food. Your maximum energy level have increased. Nice. I don't know how I found it, but give it to me or something. Wow, 338. Nice. I wanted to give you that food. Aw, that is so sweet. I wanted to give you that food as a symbol of my love. Aw. Such a good wife. Did you bring breakfast? Planted these in a little pot out back. Nice, thank you. But you make breakfast? I grew that with great love and attention. Enjoy it. It's nice, but do you make breakfast? Guess not. Gotta do everything in this house. Gotta make my own breakfast. Storm is approaching. Nice. So maybe we should we have meal. Wanted one fresh lobster. No. I do not want to go fishing for a lobster or whatever. Right, so what we should do today is water our plants right now. Cause that's a copper water thingy. Then I want to upgrade it. At what is that guy? Clint or something? Because tomorrow we... What the hell are you doing in my farm? Oh, you jerk. And that thing was huge. What are you doing your job or... Need to add another scarecrow. I think for now, just grab this snowman thingy. And this lady. And they need to do their jobs up close around here, cause stuff ain't happening. I don't know how the crow, that was a very bad crow, huh? What a jerk. What a meanie. Not supposed to say bad words, so I'm trying to find soft words to say, but right, so we got some corn. That thing scared me though. That thing was big and very scary. Corn grows even from last season. I think it grows in two seasons. No, I don't want to eat the corn. Alright, what was I saying? Yes, tomorrow is going to storm, so we need to grab our watering can, bring it to Flint or whatever his name is, and get it fixed. I think that, yes, I did not water this. Oh no, this is watered already. Alright, let's do this quickly. It's a Saturday. I hope he's working on Saturday. Stupid scare. Stupid crow. No. Oh, I don't think I did this yesterday. Like, I totally ignored them. Need to say hi to the animals, to the farm stock, livestock. There's a lot of stuff to do. You know, in so little time. Aww, even out of water. There we go. I think this is... There was something to pick up. There we go. And do this. Some plants have died. I didn't really care for them. I'm so harsh, right? So we have an apple tree and a pomegranate tree. We need to get an orange tree. We have corn in here, right? Yeah, we have 5 corn. And bok choy we have. Yeah, everything is good. plant, we have that definitely. Dandelion, yeah. Thanks, but yeah, I'll eat it because I don't want to sell it because my wife gave it to me. So I'll just eat a flower. How I've never like stood still at the fact that you eat flowers. This is farmer dude, just eats flowers, he's so cruel. Right? Hello. Yeah. Why is that in my head? There we go. Anything nice I can make? Spaghetti. Pancakes. Ooh, pancakes. Let me get some pancakes. Hash browns. Bread. Tortilla. Yeah, whatever. What's that? Radish salad. Seems good. Wow, 200 energy. That is some good stuff. Okay, you go do your painting. I'm gonna have to check out the, let's see, an upgrade is like 5 gold, right? Let's just grab the 10 of them, just in case. We'll probably need a lot of cash. And who was asking for emerald? It was Linus. I'm getting good in this game again. Right, now I just need to make sure that the animals are happy. Happy animals is good production. Good for production. Where are... Oh no, I forgot to open the animals. Oh man. Sorry dudes. But there's food. It's time to go outside. Happy? Yeah, you're all happy. Most of you, some. There's food here, there's wool. Wool, egg. Tomorrow you guys will be happy. Stop complaining. I got things to do. Think it's easy running a farm? I appreciate it. Just get out. Tomorrow I won't get any food. Then we'll see. Better give me that milk. Goat see has no milk. Marnie, you big cow. Rax, you better have milk. Rax has no milk. Oh my god. What am I gonna drink? Moo has no milk. I got one milk from someone. Or did I not get... Yeah, I got one. Large milk. There we go. Large milk thingy. Alright, we gotta go and see Flint. I don't know what his name was. I think Clint. And we can see Linus to bring his emerald. The cool thing about this game is that every day... You've got something to do. If it's just hard work on the farm. Hey, Caroline. Yeah, she plays too many video games, but she still sucks at it. I'm not looking at Slime Hunter. No, I don't feel like going to the mine. Sorry. Always a wizard asking. Anyway, what I was saying is, no matter what happens in this game, every day there's, you always have something to do every single game. Whether it is working on the farm and trying to get things straight, trying to get your plans working, there's always side missions or people complaining, people asking for help, quests to do. Oh, there he is. Come on, bro. I got something for you. It was an emerald, right? There we go, he saw the notice reporter say, yeah, I did. We are good friends now. Here's what I owe you. Alright, I gotta check in here. 750, is that it? I wonder how he gets all that money though. Living in a tent and all. Obviously, he lives in a tent, it's super cheap. You don't have to pay for electricity, you don't have to pay for... whatever you have to pay. He doesn't have to do that. But he doesn't have an income either. He just sits there, looks at, stares at the fish, and for some reason he gets food. I just feel like eating this. Om nom 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 nom. Right. Please be at work. Please do something useful. Make my upgrade thing. Oh, I should have brought my diodes. Upgrade tools. Steel. Oh man, I'm too fast. I wanted to go to gold direct. No, I need to oh, we don't have enough steel. What is the deal with the gold axe? Why would I need to have a gold axe though? Because I can chop pretty much anything I want right now. And iridium pickaxe, I can do that with gold. No, I don't feel like it's worth it. Sorry. I don't feel like it's worth my money. We really need to get into that fishing because there's a lot of fish quests that we have to do. The whole town center is full of fish quests. Fishing is the least thing I'd like to do, but I think I should really get into it in this last let's play, because it is one of the last things that we have to do for the community center quests. And when we have finished those, we have some chef's bundles. Let me just check it out right now. Fish tank. Yeah, it is open completely. You just have a small puffer fish. Yeah, how was I correct on that? And we need some weird fish. But there are some fish that you can only catch at certain times of the year, and really have to try hard on that. And we have the fish tank and the bulletin board chest bundle. Just need a fiddlehead fern, no idea how to get that. And some frozen geodes, easy chub, nauseous shell, you just could pick it up at the beach. Rabbit's food probably has to do something with the rabbits on the farm. Maybe if I starve them enough, they'll give me the one. It'll cost me a rabbit though. But then I'll have two. Or three or four. Let's go at the beach. See if they have a nauseous shell or whatever you call them. We need to find the sewer key. In the beginning of the game, there was a cutscene of those two small children playing, and one of them said the name of the person who has the key, which is pretty interesting. What is this? Coral. It's like there's an entrance here, you know? Seems like there's nothing here. Sometimes when you have cutscenes, this bridge is destroyed. I think they should really fix that. Wow, the sea is a bit greedy today, huh? Nothing here. So tomorrow is going to be a good day. There's going to be rain. Won't have to water all the plants. Oh, look at, she's bringing home the children. Things changed a lot after the Yo-Yo Mart went up. It's been really bad for Pierre's shop. Mom loves Yo-Yo Mart though. The prices are cheap, so she can afford a lot more there than she ever could at Pierre's. But Pierre's is ours, man. Don't you see that? Pierre's is ours, man. Not really. I think Yo-Yo Mart is more expensive. And you gotta support the local community, you know what I'm saying? Oh, guys, we totally forgot to get some heartwood. We can do that every single day. We need to get some heartwood. If I look at the the amount of hardwood that we have at our farm and the amount of hardwood that I can get every day from this, then I can calculate the date when we're going to have a stable. But what do you guys think? Should we have a stable first, which means that we can ride a horse around, or have a nursery, which means that we can have a baby? Not sure what a baby does though. It just crawls around in the house. I don't think it's ever gonna grow up. And a stable makes us move a lot faster, cause we'll have a horsey. It comes with a horse. What is this? Yep. So I think that was all the hardwood for today. Want some of this, huh? Thought so. Oh, there's more hardwood there. How do I get there again? All right, there was like a secret passage here somewhere. There we go. Wow, I just forgot that in the beginning of this episode. But that is how many hardwood? 2 plus 2 or 3. Yeah, that was 4 hardwood. Great. You know, every time you learn something new. I still got this game somewhat in my memory though. It's a nice game. So relaxing and fun, and it has adventure. Yeah. Alright guys, you guys have to tell me in the comments if we should get a stable or a nursery. Nursery is for making babies, and we can because we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 hearts, which means that you can make a baby. But without a nursery, you know, you can't make the actual baby. So yeah, or a stable, which makes us have a horse, which will help us move around faster. Yeah, so let me know. And with that, this will be a great time to end the Let's Play. Before we go to bed, I'm going to show you the earnings that we did today. We don't need the duck mayonnaise, we don't need the cheese. We're selling that stuff. That is all. Don't want to sell our hardwood or our beautiful food. Going to put the wood in there. Nice amount of wood. We're gonna get there. Let's see, this I'll keep. This I'll have to put back. And this will go into our horse chest. Alright, looks good. And should probably grab this so that I can bring it to Gunther or whatever his name is, or to Clint. Was it Gunther or Clint? Let's check it out. Can't remember. Clint is a guy. And who's Gunther? Oh, Gunther is the guy at the bar, right? No, who's Gunther? Or am I... Maybe Gunther is not even a person in this game. Gus? Yeah, Gunther is not even a person in this game. I'm so confused. Anyway, it's fine, guys. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Stardew Valley. What an awesome game this is. I hope you had fun as much as I did. Sorry that I'm a bit... how do you say it? I don't know the words. Well, you probably know what I mean. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Like the video. If you haven't subscribed, you should. So that, well, you know why you should. And I will see you guys. Please leave a comment and give this video a thumbs up so that I know that you've seen it and that you want to see more. This was Gilly, and I hope you guys have a nice day. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.